Creating gardens whereby they support the bees conservation and also all pollinators, including birds, bees and bees, butterflies, and also some of the other forest or agroforestry, that like agroforestry school, planting trees in school. We get about medicinal plants so that people conserve what they understand, what they know.
Hello, can you get me from there? Yeah. So what I was saying that we normally accept about tree planting or even pollination. We don't really promote exotic, so we promote indigenous. And we have like a Brunus africana, the tree that is well known, that is well known highly medicinal, it was prostate cancer and malaria. And then also we have the tree that is cures coughing and also it promotes.
I'm going to go to the house.